Hi, this is Amanjot from Lenspassions Photography. Thanks for your feedback that you asked to create video for the Photoshop beginners. So today I bring a very basic video how to open file in Photoshop and create a new document for those who just started Photoshop or thinking to learn. When you open the Photoshop CC 2019, you can see the home page like this. You can open file from directly open from the open button on the screen or can open from the file menu. I am opening a file from open button and it opened in Photoshop workspace where you can edit or create anything. It will show as a layer in layer box. The second and powerful way to open file, simply open Windows Explorer or location where the file or files stored. Simply select picture and drag and drop into the home page. You can also drop the multiple files in Photoshop by selecting all files with mouse selection or select file by holding Ctrl key in Windows and Command key on Mac. The all files will open in different windows in Photoshop workspace. You can also copy image from the browser and paste to Photoshop as a new document. Select the image and the copy it. Then create a new document by choosing file menu. You will see Photoshop created automatically a document according to the size of the image you copied. Select the document showing clipboard, then choosing edit menu and select paste. The canvas size will be the same as the image size. It is a great feature. If we need multiple images to use in single document, we can also place in document by dragging and dropping in single document as a small object. All images will be placed in different layers that you can blend or composite image in same document. In coming videos, I will guide you about composite and blending tools. Here are many other useful options to create blank document presets. These are blank documents with predefined dimensions and settings. Presets make designing for specific device from factors or use case easier. For example, you can use a preset to quickly start designing for the iPad Pro. Blank document presets have predefined size, color, mode, unit, orientation, positioning, and resolution settings. You can modify these settings before creating a document. Using the preset, templates and presets are categorized into these sets: photo, print, art and illustration, web, mobile, and film and video. In the last, if you are using Bridge as a browser, you can open any image in Photoshop by simply click on the image or choosing right menu and select open in Photoshop. Now that's all for today. Don't forget to comment and also don't forget to give ideas so I create those videos that you want to watch. Thanks for watching.